what I'm going to do.
Tell me what you're going
to
do.
I'm going to clear this patch right here with the, you know, and that involves breaking the sod up. The sod is pretty thick here. So yeah, I'm going to dig this out, shake off the dirt, then I'm going to take these remnant pieces of wood and screw them together to make a raised bed.
How are you going to make the corners? Are you trying to sink the corners?
I'm just going to... No, I don't need to sink the corners. I'm just going to set them on top. I'm just going to do this like the quick and dirty way. Meh. I might have to make the front of this two pieces high and then the back just one.
Okay.
I'm just going to go with it. You have to just check back in with me later. I'll come up with all kinds of ideas while I'm shoveling.
Okay. We're going to go run in circles and make brum noises with trucks.
Okay.
So you enjoy yourself and then let us know. We'll check in with you in a little bit.
Okay. Sounds good. Do you think I should level it?
I mean, no.
Do you think I should sink the corner posts?
I don't know. The corner posts, I don't know about. It seems to me like that's not... If you only make it one log high, it's only like 4 inches. That doesn't seem like enough. So it seems like you're going to want to make it higher, like two logs high.
Asparagus doesn't have very deep roots.
Okay. All right. I don't have a strong opinion about it.
Okay.
Do you, buddy?
I love you, sweetie. I hate that you're playing around these rusty nails. Huh. Think for tetanus. Love tetanus shots! Woo!
So Kai and I are playing trucks while Mom makes an asparagus bed. What do you think, Kai? How's your truck doing? Oh, yeah, maybe not the best to drive in Mom's other bed.
So, change shirts because the mosquitoes. Hot when you're working, but the bugs are out. And anyway, so I'm thinking about what I'm going to try to do as I dig up this sod. I'm putting this old sod by our last year's work site, so hopefully it won't be so muddy over there. And some old raspberries here and stuff. And I was just telling Krister, a rototiller would be nice. He was actually telling me that I would like it. I've never had one, but it would be nice. So maybe next year. Gardening is kind of like a testing process. I'm gonna keep track of what I do this year and then fix it for next year and go forward from there. Oh. There's something under here. Probably a tree. So yeah, dig this up, put my ingredients together, and make a garden.
Nice.
Yeah. Morning, sweetie. You want to have a good nap? Oh, I know, power tools. Mom's just putting together the last bit.
Whoa.
Yeah, check it out. I built this from the old sauna pieces and remnant... construction materials from that project.
It's looking pretty good.
But mostly Kai just wants the drill. Yeah. Do you want to see how it works? I'm going to screw in a couple of... I've just got one more board left to go. This one right here.
Yeah.
And then I'll fill it in, plant my asparagus, and yeah, then maybe in 2 years we'll have spare grass to eat. Yeah, bud. I got some things to say. Like, this is when I should throw my gloves on or take my ring off. But I'm just going to get it all dirty. How I roll. We're planting asparagus. I don't know anything about this, but it says you can plant them any direction, 2 inches deep. So here we go. Stick them in there, right? Little babies go to sleep. And in a couple of years, we'll have asparagus.
So how long do you think it's going to be before you like see them come up?
Oof. It doesn't say on there, but I'm sure it's online. Ooh, some water. Oh, good. Thanks for getting the instructions wet. We didn't need those.
Well, yeah, I mean, the package is supposed to grow. It says guaranteed to grow right on it.
Yeah, it's guaranteed to grow.
Is it growing?